Here we have a reaction, a gas phase reaction, in a 1 liter flask, and we're told how many moles of carbon dioxide and carbon monoxide are present at equilibrium. And the question is then how many moles of oxygen are present? And essentially what we're saying is we have to satisfy the equilibrium expression. We're given Kc. So keep in mind Kc means the equilibrium constant where the concentrations on the right side are molar concentrations. And so Kc then is the product, so the concentration of the product, CO2, raised to its stoichiometric coefficient over the concentration of the reactants, likewise raised to their stoichiometric coefficient. We have the equilibrium constant, and we are given 0.160 moles in a liter, so that means the molar concentration, this is moles per liter squared, and likewise for carbon monoxide, 0.040 moles per liter squared. And then we have the oxygen concentration. That also has to be in units of moles per liter to make everything consistent. And when you define Kc here, then clearly Kc would have units to make this consistent. So what we can do is just do the math to solve for the oxygen concentration. So that's the oxygen concentration at equilibrium, which means since it's a 1 liter flask, we have 1.14 moles of oxygen at equilibrium.